Wiggity wiggity, what's up, my main mangoes? Welcome to Hello Neighbor. That is right. I'm doing a different game. Isn't this great? So, I've been planning on doing this series for a little bit now. I've had this game for quite a while, but as you know, it's on Xbox One, so it was probably destined to not work. I have played this before. But as I said before, whenever I get deep into YouTube, I'm going to start playing games as soon as I get them. So this will be another game that I have already played, that I've already reacted to. But on the bright side, I basically forgot everything about it except for what happens. I forgot how to do things. So I won't instantly... Oh, cutscene. It's a ball. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh, hello there. Simming. Someone's simming. Oh. I'm playing. Okay. Like I said, I will know what happens, but I'll kind of forget how to do it also. This is a lovely neighborhood. Oh. Oof. That's pretty intense, man. I like this music. You suck. Ooh. Yeah. That's pretty questionable. Oh, okay. Dear Lord. I don't really want to know what's going on. That's a real bad idea. That's a real bad idea. Don't go towards the house. Why don't you go towards the house? You're a child, and you're walking towards a murder house that you just stumbled upon. I'm assuming. What? What are you? Run! Run! Well, that was dumb. What the? Did you lock me up? I'm so confused. What is happening? Oh. Wow. Well, that's lovely. Okay. Well then. Welcome to, Hello Neighbor, I guess. Open sesame. Alright. So, obviously, we're gonna have to try and get into the house. Boxes. I remember how to do all this stuff. But let's not go through the front door, because that is a horrible idea. How am I... Let's go real quick through the front... Hold up. Okay. Ooh! Oh gosh darn it, this is gonna be horrible. Okay, what I need to do is get on this. Ooh. What was that? I thought he went through the door. I swear I heard the door open. Ooh. 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 That music's still freaky. Okay. Also, I forgot to mention this is a horror-esque game, so... Yep, that's right, you better just mosey on down, sir. Hey, stupid goof. Why can I not jump? There we go. Good! Alright, let's just go through the front door then. Where's he at? I'm gonna get out. Run. He's gonna run straight at us. Where's he at? No! No, stop it!
Here's the-
Ooh, man. Stop. Yeah, hey, how you doing? Doing day-to-day- Oh. What the- There was no glue there.
Here's the...
Hey, how you doing? Alright then. How can you not hear this? It's so loud. Okay, I'm not complaining. Actually... I'm not very good at this. Hey, sir, howdy doody, how you doing, Daniel? Doing dandy? Is there anything in my house that I can use? There's a banana peel, maybe he'll slip on it. Come here, sir. Take a banana peel. No? Hello. Oh, good. I got him. I hit him. Oh, he disappeared. Okay. Screw it. I just want to climb up here. As I said, I've played this before, but I don't remember how to do stuff. I just remember what I have to do. That was a nice throw, man. And as you can tell, I suck at this game so far. Oh, sir. You're very slow, so I bet I can do this real fast. Nope. Okay, there's something in the back there. I remember that now. Hide. Did I did it? Oof. That's pretty spoopy. Oh. Well, lovely. So he's outside. Is there anything in here? I'm gonna hide. Oh, hello? Anyone out there? I don't understand what's going on. Okay. Made the spooky noises. Okay. Hello, sir. Yeah, that's right. Stupid goof. You don't know where I'm at. Hey, how does it feel? Huh? How does it feel? Alright. Now that he's out of the picture, I guess. There's a death bucket. Run. He heard that, so he's gonna go to the bathroom. No, he's not. Okay, well. There's a thing in there. I need to get the thing. Did it work? It worked, I think. He's gonna walk around there. Hopefully not hear me. Okay, yeah. I remember this part. Oh, no I don't. Oh yeah, I need a magnet thingy. And that is somewhere. I don't remember where that's at. Okay. Let's grab these boxes. Hopefully find some more bigger boxes like the other ones. Sir, you wanna go ahead and take it. Andale. Thanks, sir. Bye. Right. So far we've made no progress. I have to get up there, I think. Yeah. So first order. Business. Of course he's gonna come back. Okay. We gotta wait now for him to go away. Please, sir. Please go away. Go away. You're a child murderer, and I am a child that doesn't go together, so please leave. Nope. Okay. I need to get up here somehow. I stack the boxes right there. Then I go. Oh, I did it. Oh, I did it. Oh, can he get up here? I'm just gonna hope that he can't get up here. Now. Yes, I remember this part. I remember that. Okay. That's a key. I like keys. What does this do? Oh, hey, another key. Nailed it. Turn on. Oh, I remember this. That has something to do with that room over there. Hold up. How do I... Let's see. Find something that can... That can roll. I remember this. I don't remember what the thing is. Hold on. I'm gonna go find something that can roll. Can this box do it? Let's see real quick. Bax. Myth busted. Okay. Let's go find something that can roll. Oh, parkour. Okay. I'm a genius. Maybe there's something in my house. In this room where I got all the boxes. Can I take that ball? No. It's stuck in... Hey, there's glasses. It's stuck in some lagoon. That's what it is. Okay. Can this toaster roll? Why am I so tiny? Why am I such a child? Do I have parents? Where are my parents? Did he murder my parents? Is that what the screaming was? He killed my family while I was down there playing with the ball. Sir? Oh, there you are. Hello. How are you doing? The bowling ball thing that I used to break the window. I think I used it to break the window. Maybe not. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay. Hey, how you doing? Doing dandy, Daniel, because I'm not. Ooh! Don't touch me. There. That's my no-no square. Okay, where's it at? Where is it at? Oh, there it is. Now I need to... I am out of there. That was freaking sick. Okay. Sick gnarly, dude. Oh, why is it getting dark again? He's not near me, is he? Yeah, he is. He's very near me. Here we go. There we go. Jump over here. No! I tried to be cool. It didn't work. Okay. Get. Okay. This thing. Mr. Thank you for not being a pain in the. Aww. Well, it was a pain in the. Now this, I don't remember. Hey. Are you? What the? So confused. What is he? Whoa! Sir? Did he break his leg? I think he broke his leg. Sarah, I'm sorry. And I didn't mean to steal your chance of ice cream. Glorious light. Okay. Whoa. I have a ball. I'm so confused. What just happened? Okay, that part I don't really remember, I don't think. Alright, anyways, let's find those boxes again. Where would the boxes be? Oh, well. Alright then. Now I go up this. Go here. Take one of those again. Because I'll need it. To rebreath. That was close. And nailed it. Okay. Now let's put this here. And see where he's at. Sir, where you be? Oh. Right there. Okay, well, I can work around that, I think. Go! Let's see if I can... Yeah! Oh, I don't have a... Where'd it go? Oh, yes! That worked perfectly. Okay, and here's the red key thing. I did it! Well, that was simple. That was simple. Now what? Can I just go to the thing? Oh yeah, I need to use this on the car. Hey, how you doing? Well, sorry about that. There's a predicament that I ran into again. But on the bright side, I sent a crate around the end of this episode. Kinda. Oh well. But I unlocked this car. And there's a magnet inside. Yeah. Whoa! That's pretty cool, man. Whoa. Flipped it. Ooh, flip central. Flip master. Nailed it. Okay, well, the predicament continues. I'm gonna end this immediately. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, and if you have any suggestions for what you want me to do in this series or any other series, then leave that in the comments. And as always, I will see you on the surface. Peace.